Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. If you're a WhatsApp user, you should know that WhatsApp doesn't support transfer data between different platforms. It is very annoying, especially when you get a new phone that from a different platform. But no need to worry, I'm going to show you how to transfer your WhatsApp data from iPhone to Samsung. Method 1. Gmail. You can use Gmail to store your WhatsApp data, and then use your Samsung to get it back. But this only can back up one conversation at a time. Open WhatsApp. Choose a conversation. Slide left. Tap More. Tap Export Chat. And here you can see, there are two options you can choose, attach or without media. Due to the Gmail limitation, once export data better not over 25 MB, so if your conversation have a lot of data in it, attach media option might not be able to fully back up your data. Choose what depend on you. Select Gmail. And type your Gmail account in it. Then tap the arrow on the top left. It will start sending your data to Gmail. Wait for it finished, then you can go to your Samsung to get your chat back. Method 2. History Backup. Tap Chat. Tap Chat Backup. Tap Backup Now. When it finished, deleted WhatsApp on your iPhone. Then you can go to Samsung log in WhatsApp and restore it in WhatsApp. Method 3. iCare Phone for WhatsApp Transfer. Download iCare Phone for WhatsApp Transfer. You can check the download link in the description. Open iCare Phone for WhatsApp Transfer. You can see here I have a lot of social media app you can choose. Click WhatsApp. Then connect your source device iPhone and target device Samsung to PC. Click Transfer. In here, you need to follow the guide to enable USB debugging on your Samsung. Go to your Samsung, slide down the menu, tap Android System USB Charging. Turn Transferring Files, Android Auto option on. Then go back, go to Settings page. Slide down, tap About Phone. Tap Software Information, find Build Number. And tap it 7 times. Then go back to the settings page. Tap developer options. Slide down turn on USB debugging. Click OK. Click allow. Go back to your PC. Click continue. It will start back up your source device WhatsApp data. Wait for it complete. Then you will need to verify your account here. Make sure it is the same phone number. Click Verify. Click Continue. Click Again. Enter your verify code here. When it finished verify, it will start transfer your data. Just wait for it finished.
Goodbye.
When it is done, your iPhone WhatsApp will be logged out. Your Samsung WhatsApp will be uninstalled. Go to your Samsung, download WhatsApp. Open it. Log in your account. Here also need to verify code again. Just type it in. Click continue. Click allow. Click again. Click restore. Click again. And click next. Enter your name. Tap never. Then you will see all your data is safely transferred to your Samsung. Every conversation, every word, every images and videos, all of them. Nothing is left behind. It is very convenient. Welcome to give it a try. I've shown you how to transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Android. Let us know if you succeed in one of the methods. Don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.